¿Cómo dices yo? ¿Yo o yo?
Yo.
¡Yo!
Yo.
Yo me llamo. Yo me llamo.
Yo.
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 Say yo.
Just say yo.
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 So it's yo.
Yo.
It's yo.
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 It's yo.
Oh,
yo.
Yo.
How would you say it?
Yo.
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 What?
Yo.
Yo.
Hi, this is Gabby Velasquez. I'm a senior. I'm the president of LIA. LIA stands for Latinos in Action. It's a new program we started here at Kearns this year. And what we do is we do a lot of community service. We help kids. We go tutor kids. As you can see, we're going to Beehive right now to tutor the students that need help.
Hi, I'm Brenda, and we're going to Beehive Elementary so we can tutor the kids. And we help them on their math skills and whatever they need us there for.
Because it's very interesting, and then it refreshes your memory for what you did in elementary too, and you feel good about helping them.
What we really like about going tutor at Beehive is that we become role models for them. Recomiendo a los hispanos que acaban de llegar aquí en los Estados Unidos que entren en esta clase. Es bien divertida, te ayuda mucho, te abre mucho, piensas, you know, piensas diferente. Haces cosas que no has hecho y pues aprendes mucho.
This is Vanessa Castañeda.